first we will place the shirt on the table. We will put cello tape at the back of the cutout. Yes, place it where you want the painting to be done. Stick it nicely. We have taken brinjal, that is bengan, and show that we've cut out the star at the bottom of the bengan, right? We're going to be using that. We take that part of the bengan and dip the brush in fabric paint and apply it. On the bengan. So we are pressing. Pressing the bengan on the cloth. Yes, very nice. Then we take, please wait Lakshmi. We take paint. Apply it on the bengan. The cut part, that is the star part. And then press and take out. Very nice. So somebody can apply the paint and the student can do the pressing part of it. Show the place where you want her to press and then leave it. Let her do it on her own. Yes, very nice. Next. Show, point to the place, please, here, with a finger. Yes. And then let her do it on her own. Yes.
You go round, okay?
No, you'll have to point every time. Go round will not be enough.
I'll point, but I'm just...
Yeah, we'll have to point every time till she gets the hang of it.
Lakshmi, here.
Press. Here, 1, 2, 3. Press. Yes. Please wait. Recording is going on. Don't disturb.
Press here. Press here.
Me, people.
Yeah. Filling it.
You can fill it in like this, is it?
Mm. Eat it. So see, the borders come quite clear.
Yay! Very nice. Clap, clap, clap. Jayanti, why can't you clap? Clap. Thank you. Very nice, Lakshmi.
Smile.
Smile.